Welcome back. Time for our pet of the week. We've got a special guest with us, Erica Meyer, and we've also got this lady.
Yes, she is a little lady. Her name is Princess Gra, but you can call her Princess for short.
Okay.
And like any good princess, she loves to be petted and given attention and pampered. She would love to be spoiled and just to be your BFF. Like we mentioned, we call them best feline friends, and she would like to be yours, obviously. Since she arrived at the shelter, she's been just like this. She seeks attention from everyone. She isn't so much into toys, but mostly because she just wants attention from you.
Absolutely.
She loves treats, and she's just a really all-around very, very sweet cat.
She'll even roll over as much as you want. I see this a lot with male cats. They like attention, but sometimes female cats, they could be a little bit different, but she loves it.
Yep, she loves it. She's known as a personal assistant in our Felinality program, and personal assistants are those types of cats they're going to want to, if you're sitting at the computer, they're going to want to help you press the keys. If you're in the kitchen, they're going to want to help you knead the dough. She's just going to want to be around you all the time. And I love that kind of cat that just wants to cuddle and get attention.
And that's almost an understatement with this friendly cat here. So, what does she come with? She does come with a microchip.
Yep. So all of our animals, when we adopt them, come with microchips. They also all come with their vaccinations, a voucher for a vet exam, because it's really important after you adopt them, you know, that you do take them into the vet and get started on a vet routine and meet your local vet. So it does come with a vet exam as well. She's also going to come with a bag of cat food and 45 days of pet health insurance.
Now, do you talk about vaccinations? You've got a vaccination clinic coming
up.
We
do. We are really lucky. We received a very generous grant from the ASPCA in order to host a vaccination clinic, and it is for pet owners that are in financial need in Southeast Colorado. It's at the Meadows Park Community Center, and it's coming up real quick on January 28th, and that's from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. We're going to have rabies vaccinations available for cats and dogs. We're going to have that canine distemper shot and the FVRCP, which is a combo shot for cats, and it's for a suggested donation of $5 per animal. So
That's not bad at all.
Really, really great way. Vaccinations are so important to keep your pet healthy and your family safe and healthy. So it's really important that people get their vaccinations.
And really, not only your pet, but other people's pets too. Anytime they have interaction with each other too, you don't want them to spread anything.
Yeah, they can spread diseases. So it's the best way to keep our animal population safe is just to keep them all vaccinated.
She likes people.
She loves people. She's
a silly
girl.
So. All right, Princess. Well, you're very cute. Hopefully you find a home and you'll get all the loving that you want.
Yeah.
Of course, there's tons of other animals there at the Humane Society.
We have about 40 cats available for adoption right now and several dogs. We have some bunnies and some critters. So no matter what you're looking for, we can find the right pet for you.
Awesome. Head down to the Humane Society of the Pikes Peak region there on Abbott Lane. That is near Cimarron and I-25.
Yep.
And for more information, here you can go to their website, right?
Yep, hsppr.org, or give us a call at 473-1741.
You got it. Let's find you a home, Princess.
I hope so.
She's wanting one. Thank you very much, Erica.
Thank you.